Start counting, Dory.
1, 2, 3, 4. Ooh, I like rocks. Rocks are squishy. Kuya? Ate?
Do you ever feel like a scared little fish? Swimming to find long-lasting friendships or just people to call your friends?
Do you ever feel like you're lonely? Like you're the very last creature of your breed? What if I told you I could put your loneliness to an end?
Well, I heard that this program in the Fossil Club, where they pair you with someone that'll show you love, regardless of whether you share the same blood, like a big brother or sister that stops you from doing stupid stuff.
Wow, that sounds great. What's the program even called?
Good question.
It's called CAP. CAP is where you find friendships that'll that's for you and I belong.
That sounds great and all, but how do I meet people? What if I'm shy?
Well, little guppy, I'll tell you how it's done. Show up to the event held by the Fossil Club, and you'll have a chance to meet your potential mentor.
There's someone to be there when you wanna hang out,
but also like a lifeguard when you drown, cause they know what it's like to be on the deep side of the water.
So just fill out the form saying what you love and hate. Describe your ideal mentor and the essential traits, but you must pay the $20 membership fee.
Pay your dues or I'll let you participate.
Let's just count. Cap is where you find friendships that will never die and last until the end of time. Let's cap. Cap is where you'll be. If you want a family, that'll make you feel right at home. That's where you and I.
Stick around despite your background. And CAP, it gave me a family, proved others can be there for me, and surely I'll do the same. With CAP, I know I'll never be alone again.
Hey, Crush! Do you know where my Kuya is? Do you?